Okay, so now I'm going to explain this cooling curve for the cooling process. Okay, so you can see that the temperature is decreases from M to N, and also at this part 2, O to P. So you must know why the temperature decreases. Okay, because heat energy is released or lost to the surrounding. Okay. So when heat energy is lost to the surrounding, so what happened to the kinetic energy of the particle? Sure is the decrease. So the particles will move slower. Okay, now then what happened to this part N to O? Why the temperature here remain constant at here? Okay, if you can see, okay, so you know when cooling is occur, heat energy continue to loss. Okay, heat energy are continue to loss. Okay, also continue to loss. Okay, sure heat energy are continue to loss. All right, but why at this part when start from N, why at this part the temperature is constant? Because the liquid particle here, okay, when you draw the liquid particles, the particles still close to each other, but they are not arranged in orderly. So these liquid particles begins to attract one another, to form a stronger forces. Okay, so to form a stronger forces, the particles needs to release heat energy. So the particles continue to release the heat energy are released by the particle, so the temperature will increase at this part. Okay, that is reason why the temperature it remain constant here, because heat energy that lost to the surrounding is balanced by the heat energy that released by the particles. Do you get it? Okay, I repeat again. Okay, let's say this is a 90 second until what, 880 second. All right, okay. Okay, so you know that temperature decreases because of the heat energy lost to the surrounding. So heat lost to the surrounding. Sure. So at this, let's say at 100 second here, heat still lost to the surrounding, but why temperature remain constant? Because at 100 second, there is another heat energy released by the particles here. So this heat released by the particles balance the heat lost to the surrounding. That's why the temperature constant. Why heat energy released by the particles? They need to form a stronger forces. So come to 150 second here. Temperature still constant because the particles still need to attract more particles to form a stronger forces. Attract more particles to form a stronger forces. So heat energy is released by the particles. So at this 150 seconds, this heat energy released by the particles are balanced the heat loss to the surrounding. That's why temperature is constant until at this part. So when come to 180 seconds here, so the particles, the liquid particles, all liquid particles have become solid, and all the stronger force has been formed here. All the stronger force has been formed. So, but the heat is still continue to lose at this part after 180 seconds. Still continue loss to the surrounding. That's why after 180 seconds, temperature is continue to decrease because heat is lost to the surrounding, cause the kinetic energy of the particles to decrease. Do you understand that?